This is Sam. Sam has a medical condition which has been difficult to diagnose, but doctors think the answer may be found by looking at her DNA. Her doctor invites her to participate in a genomic research study that is available. After thorough explanation of the study by a genetic counsellor and careful consideration, Sam chooses to participate. Sam provides a sample for the research, which is sent off for genomic sequencing and analysis by scientists. A big group of scientists, genetic specialists, and other doctors may meet to discuss Sam's results, and using their collective expertise, work out what the results mean for Sam. They take into account things like family history, Sam's symptoms, and how much is known about the gene changes that were found during the test. The results of this analysis form a report that is explained to Sam by her doctor or her genetic counsellor. The report is clearly explained and outlines any implications for Sam or Sam's family. If a result can't be explained or a diagnosis can't be found for Sam, her genomic information may be shared with other researchers who may reanalyze the data or do laboratory experiments to understand what the change in Sam's gene may mean. As well as providing this information for Sam, the data from the test are placed in secure databases where they can be used for further research. This may find more information for Sam. By linking Sam's medical information or symptoms with her genomic testing information, researchers can piece together how a certain genetic change is likely to affect the body's functioning. This is information that can help other people who have that same genetic change. This collection of data can also help researchers make new discoveries about diagnosis and treatment for people like Sam. These people might be on the other side of the world. Once Sam fully understands her results, she is asked to complete surveys on her genomic testing experience. Sam may only meet a handful of doctors and researchers, but there are many other people working behind the scenes to ensure that Sam and others like her benefit from the information that Sam has shared. The surveys Sam completes help medical professionals and institutions improve the services they provide. The information also helps researchers understand problems and discover new ways of doing things. And it helps genetics professionals communicate better with their patients, so people like Sam understand the impact testing can have on them. One day, not too far in the future, through the involvement of people like Sam in research, we may have worked out what every single gene in the human body does. We will then be able to use that information to benefit all people.